हेलो गाइस, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एन इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। बेनेट हेल्प्ड कैरी हिज टीम एट अ लॉन्ग अवेटेड विक्ट्री ड्यूरिंग मंडे कॉलेज फुटबॉल प्ले फॉर नेशनल चैंपियनशिप। द यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ जॉर्ज क्वार्टरबैक 23 एंड हिज टीममेट्स बीट अलबामा एट द लोकस ऑयल स्टेडियम। फॉर जॉर्ज फाइनली वॉन द नेशनल टाइटल आफ्टर 41 सीजन विदाउट वन। And did I cry? Yes, Bennett said while leaving the media room after Monday game, the ESPN. I don't think I had cried in hours, but there was no holding it back tonight. And I don't think I am done crying yet. Not a chance. Bennett, who emerged as a hero during the championship game, had an unconventional path to victory. Here everything you need to know about the young athlete. While Bennett was the hero of Monday night games, he was originally a walk-on who has red shirts at a first-year player back in 2017. According to CBS Sports, while Bennett was a valuable asset to his high school football team, playing in three state playoffs and throwing for 3,722 yards, he received one FBS scholarship from Middle Tennessee State for ESPN. From George quarterback Ryan Mary to CBS, his teammate had been told his whole career that I not good enough. Speaking to reporters Monday night, Bennett said, "I have told you all along, and I think some people maybe did not believe me, that I really don't hear any of that stuff. The social media and weather, I really don't per ESPN." He added, "Our goal was to do what we did. We did it. Some stuff that someone said about me on the internet is not going to change that." Bennett is black shirt George, and both of his parents also attended the University of George. According to George Berger website, the football star has dreamed of playing for the Bolonians since he was child, ESPN reported. When he was younger, he attended game in Athens. George and ran around in his background with a football turn under an arm that was dropped in UGA jerseys, according to ESPN. So while Bennett began college at the University of George, he transferred school 2018. After one season as a walk-on with the Bulldogs at Jones College in Asheville, his summer high were for the yards with the 16 touchdowns, according to ESPN. Right before he was to set to leave Jones College and sign with the University of Louisiana, Bennett was called back to George, where he agreed to return under the condition. It was to be different this time. So George Quick Wagner, 12 Alex Sports Corner, Maria, early his mouth. Stetson Bennett has a flip phone. I don't think he carries too so much about the outside noise. So if you find this very helpful, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.